Moeller has been two steps ahead of us this entire time. The research site is out of action, but it's not enough. Operation Kraken is mobilizing. A fleet of stealth U-boats, armed with a deadly payload of V-2 rockets, and carrying an elite force of Auslan spies. They're preparing to launch from Saint Nazaire. Their target? America. New York, Boston, and Washington will be sitting ducks. Marie drove through the night to get me into the city limits in time. While I head into the thick of it, she's making for the Allied lines to warn command, and hopefully bring in Sullivan and his...
Unser Sieg ist zum...
Time to finish this. Kraken stops here.
Something big is happening at the sub-fence. The Nazis won't let us anywhere near it.
This will help.
A bomb's exposed the sewers to the outside. But that's your way in. The entrance is in the park.
Die Resistance ist überall.
Church. Looks like the Nazis are using this area to coordinate comms in the city. Okay. Stealth's out the window. That's the sewers. Once I go in, Kraken's my target. There's no point coming back out until that fleet's destroyed. I'm in. Just past these sewers is Kraken. It's now or never. Gotta finish this. facility. Looks like the Kraken's pen's under lockdown. We're going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for Kraken, but the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, final area will open up. U-boat's refueling. I take out those fuel valves, the whole fuel line will blow.
Boston! New York! Washington, D.C.! Die großen Städte der Ostküste, vom Krieg unberührt. Ihr Volk hat nie einen Fliegeralarm gehört oder den Schrecken der Bombardierungen erlebt. Doch wenn der Krake angreift, wird sich das schon bald ändern.
Thank you.
munitions in that cart. Direct route to the fuel lines. Looks like an explosive combination. The Japanese were involved. Kraken's flagships were stealth-plated I-400s. The lines will take this whole place down in one hit. Thank you. done yet. Gotta take care of both of them. All right. Fuel lines are set. Now for the next step. Set the blow. Call the reinforcements. Time to get clear of the blast and watch the fireworks. Something's not right. They should have blown by now.
Thank God you got there in time. I still don't know how you managed it. How many Nazi super weapons have you kiboshed now?